I know this is going to be hard to hear because of the dam and the wind, and it is so cold right now, but we are at Loretta Lynns Ranch, Dude Ranch, and it is amazing, beautiful. We're going to go up and see the house now. Oh wow. Wow, that is beautiful. And they've got it kind of decorated for Christmas already. That is so cool. I wish Loretta was here with me. And when I say Loretta, I mean my Twinkie April. This is amazing. She has such a huge ranch here now. Has dirt bike trails, swimming pools, tennis courts. It has a bunch of cabins you can come and stay out here. And it is cold. Are you cold, Lainey?
Yeah.
It is very cold. So I'm so glad we came. This place is so cool. A lot of everything's closed up right now during the winter time. There's the horse stables. But they still let us come and look around and everything else. So
yeah.
So hopefully y'all can hear some stuff because it is really windy. So now we're gonna go to the cemetery here and to the little cabins. Bye.
Hurricane Mills, Tennessee, established 1876. So this was actually a little town. Yeah.
Loretta's Lynn's doll is family.
Gristmill gift shop. Ain't open.
Nope.
United States Post Office, Hurricane Mills, Tennessee.
Yep. There's a museum up there.
That's an old picture of her. Not really.
Looks like the same. Look at that Indian chief up there. So we're just gonna drive around and show everybody because it is really cold outside.
For real?
Oh.
There's
what?
Her tour bus.
Bust! Oh.
Can we go down there?
Yeah, you can drive down this hill down here, baby.
Let's go get a picture of her.
Yeah.
Is that her tour bus?
Yes.
Oh, those are horses.
Cody gets so excited.
Are those her horses?
Loretta Lynns tour bus. Lainey, go out there. I'll get a picture with you. There's a horse stable, horseback riding. Well, I can be on this side, it don't matter, I'll just have to... Oh, there's that old fire truck thing. And this is the little town. Oh, you can't go that way? No, it's alright. Part of the museum.
This recreated Butcher Holler home place traced the rags, the richest legacy of the coal miner's daughter, and was built in memory of Loretta's parents, Ted and Clara.
Let me get a picture of that. So this sign is saying that Loretta Lynn recreated her town and her house from her childhood in memory of her parents, Ted and Clara Webb. That's amazing. That's so cool. I do want to come back here in the summertime where we can walk around better, but it is so cold today. It is beautiful land out here and stuff too. Loretta Lynn Farms fire truck. Okay, so Loretta Lynn recreated this little town on her dude ranch to recreate where she lived when she was younger. And there's the bank and the land office, the general store and the saloon. And then there's a coal mine deal right here, the shed. Coal mine number 5, and I'm assuming that's where her daddy worked. And you can actually get a guided tour through all this. And they're not running the guided tours right now. We tried to come and do a tour, but somebody's hunting, I guess, shooting a gun. They told us we could come on back here and walk around and look at the outside of everything. So they were real nice. They didn't even charge us nothing. Very nice people here. And I'm hoping this ain't rent by all the wind. A bunch of coal out here. Ooh, let me zoom back out so y'all can see. There's a bunch of coal here. I'm trying to block the wind as much as possible, but this is so cool. So hopefully this year and next year, we're gonna come back and do a tour through the house and stuff too. That's always been a dream of mine. So I'm gonna try to get with April and them and try to come back and do the full on tours. Okay, we'll see you at the cemetery. Crystal Jean Webb. Beautiful cemetery. Set Loretta Lynn's estate or dude ranch. Some of these headstones are really, really, really old. These are from 1918. This is beautiful. A lot of beautiful headstones here. A lot of them don't have names on them. They just say daddy or mother or papa. And some of them are just unmarked. Robert L. Vaughn. Mira Yvonne. Wow. We got one more little place to check out while we're here, and then we're gonna head back out onto the road. It is so cold. I'm not used to this cold. And these are the Sorrells, I believe. Isn't that the town we're in? Okay, so we're gonna get back in the car and try to warm up. See you soon.